Morning everybody, this is a chilly November morning and we're just looking at preparing our hen houses or log stores or outdoor buildings for the winter weather to come. Your building's just been through a lovely hot summer, so all the timber's dried out nicely, maybe cracked in a few places, so let's see what we can do just to get it ready. First of all, this is a house that we've got here. It's fairly recently been decorated, but I'm going to use it as my artist's model for today. So first of all, let's have a look and see what things we need to use to get our hen house ready for the winter. The items that you require are some sandpaper for lightly abrading the surface, some creepy crack seal, great product, we sell it on the site for any little cracks or weepy knots, sweeping brush, sweeping for the use of. The product that you're going to use, in this case, it's Protect Timber Eco Shield in a rather attractive moss green, paintbrush, and of course a screwdriver to open the can with. Right, first thing you want to do, assuming that your hen house has been sat outside all year and it's a bit grubby and leaves and all that sort of stuff on it, give it a bit of a brush off, just get any loose stuff off. Take your sandpaper. And any bits where there's a bit of efflorescence or some little scabby bits on the timber, just give it a very light sand over, just like that. Just takes off any of the knobbly bits. Quick brush off again, just get rid of any loose dust, and then have a good look at it. And if you see anywhere where there's a small crack or there's a knot that's got a crack down it that you think over the winter might seep a few drops of water, get your Burgess Marine Creepy Crack Seal, and then wherever you see a knot with a crack in it or a split in the timber, just get your creepy crack seal and fill that gap up. The crack seal will then seep into the hole in the timber and it'll go hard like a sort of plastic resin, no leak. So that'll be that done, and you need to leave that then for about an hour to go off and make sure it's nice and hard. Right, now using whatever product you want to use on your hen house, we recommend this Protect Timber Eco Shield. It's nanotechnology, water-based, animal-safe coating. First things first, give it a bit of a shake-up, make sure you hold the lid on well. Using our trusty screwdriver, prise open the can. Now this Protect Timber Eco Shield is quite thin and runny. It goes for miles. You'll be able to use this can for years to paint your hen house or log store or garden store. And as long as you keep it out of the frost, then it'll be fine. It'll last for years. Just put a small amount on the brush and on we go. Brush it out well. We don't want any runs. If it does start to run, just lay it off with a brush like that. And as you can see, it gives you a lovely even colour and coating. This will protect your timber through the winter and the rain will just run off. So once you've given it a good paint over, that should get you through this winter, and then next year again, same thing every autumn, and that'll make your hen house or log store or garden store or whatever last you for years and years and years. The Protect Timber Eco Shield is on our website. It comes in moss green, comes in pale green, and it comes in various browns as well as clear. Clear is quite popular as well if you want to keep your hen house in its natural timber state, but protected from the weather. That's it for today. I'm now cold. I'm gonna go in for a nice cup of hot cocoa. Thank you very much. See you again. Bye bye.